Soy su joven Nobel Tekalu, and welcome to the scenes. So we should start by creating a new assembly, yes? A new... what should you call it? Right. Let's create a random character. And someone really is actually now coming. Should be fine. Should be in Baba. And the waifu should be Boo-Boo. So I'm going to choose one. Yeah, that's the meta anyway. Man, they look so weird. Are you done? Oh wait, no. Alright, we'll have both of you go. Yeah, and that nice to each other anyway. So, we're done? Yep. We're finished. It's good. So, where shall we move in? Ah, maybe this one. So, I'll finish your house and you'll be right back. Now that we're done, let's see what I've done within this heat remote confinement. We are planning to have a pet right there. And on expansion, we're going to explore the entire old town, maybe. Oh, you will be happy about it. You will be happy about it after we get a pet. Oh, I got a bedroom over here. A living room, a kitchen. And a parrot that will always watch you. Always. Bye, boo boo. So, let's get a relationship going a bit up for the beginning of journey. Ooh, I saw sunglasses the other day. Hmm. Oh, and then that tie too. Who do you think that was? Ah, with one high heels. High heels on that tie. No, necktie on high heels. I don't like high heels. So, for example, and there's a double pet. We start with the old town first. You both ain't going to be an otaku, yeah? Yes, Grim. Just feed the parrot, really. How you use a parrot? Oh, come on. What a lovely house, isn't it? Very useless items. He's sitting Old Town will save the house in its current condition and prevent you from returning until your visit is over. Are you sure you want to leave the house? Yes. So that means if you die in town, if you faint in town, you will be trouble. No safe game is safe alive. Let's go, Bobo. Oh, you won't be singing happily. Oh, hi, neighbor. Oh, wait, a second neighbor. Paradise. Yeah, we go there. We're going there, aren't we? Well, it was supposed to be somewhat of a walking distance. So this is Pet Sanctuary. Yeah, I have a dog. Yeah. You just came here and you... No, I just... Fine, whatever. Skip that little. Male or female, male or female. And there's some more looking pets. Now we choose this one. Yes. Now go out double cat. Maybe by... Huh. What should I do with the pet? That's fine, right? Yeah, pet toy. And another pet toy. We have two. Male or female? You may decide. Oh, this one is cute. Anyone else? Now what we have? Ah, never mind. There's a white selection. We have this cat. Yes! Of course. And dog collar, maybe. Rural pet. Pet treats. Why that soup? That's a good thing, right? I have two pets. Not get along. Oh, do you have to be in the way of the counter? No, 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 no. You buy some treats. I'm buying iguana anyway. Oh yeah, do you have to buy a tether? Yeah. Buy a tether pet as well. What else can you buy? Go fish? Do you have a fish bowl at home? No. Never mind. What else do we have? I will buy love first. What does love first do? Make you love? Oh, it's going to have some fine time trying to fit every each and every pet. So do you have anything in the iguana? All the trees and probably another color. Dot doggy. That's this right here. Maybe a cat color. Maybe a matching color. The puppy. No, that guy is fairly familiar. Was it? Was it something from some TV show? Yeah, I forgot something. Okay. Should we buy a pack of fish? Or just move on. Maybe buying a best tree. Okay, you're done. Well, let's go somewhere else then. Hello, where's the phone? Where's the payphone? Okay, go somewhere else. We need to buy seeds. Some farm pots. Or maybe we should go with this somewhere else along the way. There's a two new body over here. Yes. Let's skip this. And garden shop for series because now what, let's visit this cottage quarter. What's so good about it? Let's find out after a long road trip. Dead people's quota. And what do we have here? Well, maybe he need a bit of espresso. How about some energy? What else? You should buy a bit of tomato. I think tomato is good. Ooh, yes. Maybe some carrot seeds. I just said something. And what do we have here? Candles. Right? Yeah, pretty weak, spooky skull. Oh, what the heck? Dragon Lord Land. You know what? Just buy whatever we. Yeah, that's by whatever is in here, right? You done listening? Ooh, Plantonic. And why just buy Plantonic? Yep. Maybe Salamander. Oh, have you bought it? Ah, what color liquid? Whoever consumes will either become a superhero or die. Or just be dead. Listen, drop date. Now let's go somewhere else again. Or you know what? Maybe we just, you know, go home. We have enough sheep for one day, yeah? I mean, this should have. Okay. Would you like to read my palm? That's very expensive. Yes, no, yes.
I can see your life, Slime. That you are still alive. That is good.
Huh, of course. He is still alive, dang it.
Your energy are really good. I will accustom you around elements of fire and water. I feel these forces may threaten your very existence. Will you not know?
Well, I've been scared. Oh, wait, how? Now that's a $20 plus spend. Fine, you start scam then. I'm just paranoid. You happy? Yes, please. Are you going to play chess? When's the time to go to ghost the wise? Maybe a zombie apocalypse on here. Yeah, well, let's go home. And the back just teleports in. What does he have? Little birds. And what do you have? Iguana. Fit iguana. Okay, there is one ugly looking black box. And who has the turtle? You. Yeah, I know you're tired. You need something to rest. I got you. take a dump, take a shower, and go to sleep. Maybe we should up their... make them a bit more comfortable with each other. Am I right? Now what's the street? Everything's good. Bad dog. Now this guy has nothing to do. A bit too energetic. Oh, why has this happened? We are lucky me. We are unlucky for her. Ah, you put the meal. Wait. And then now you go back to sleep again. It's kind of redundant. Now this is going to be a very noisy house. Now what is this get up? Maybe we have a pretty difficult conversation at maybe downtown. Yeah. Let's go downtown then. Yes, yes, please. This sounds a taxi, not an old town bus. You're not going to burn yourself there, do you? Yes, another chance to get fainted somewhere. The unknown. So where are we going? Maybe we start from here. Is there a left cab? I forget I go there. Ha ha ha, you still wear my jammer there. Well, let's talk. In the meantime, let's see what we have here. A restaurant. What the heck? $10 for a pool table. $20 for ice cream. Let's have one. Jack one of that too. Oh, we can buy a potato there. I see. A special pet shop. get out of it. Sim Saver, Daily Special, God's Buster. Let's see the highlighted God's Buster. We have the a magazine, right? Well, that's a long line. I never like restaurant with long lines. It's so boring. You have to wait for hours doing nothing. I mean, my phone battery can't handle that long anyway. It's kind of pathetic now. But when the corner said, Mortimer, are you cheating on your wife? Are you Mortimer? Yes, you are. This restaurant is scary. Can someone pick me up at home? And now they are talking about skiing. And they were talking about birthday parties. Can someone... Hello, I need order. Order, please. Yes, order. It is one gut buster. Oh, we are friends now. Maybe you can do something more. More than friends. And it's all dating. Come on, come on, come on. Wait, wait, how many hours? Wow. This is called Gagbuster. A smash salad. A smash salad. That we had to wait until 12 a.m. I'm going to give this restaurant 1 star. What is this garbage? What is this trash? You look like it. Can I admire? Oh, come on. You suck at flirting. You know what? Why don't we go somewhere else? The money is still disposable anyway. Seriously? Oh! So that was a whole course meal, huh? It just sucks. Oh yeah, this guy is a toilet. Is there going to be more? for the lizard. Now they miss one thing. Where's the drinks? Where's my alcohol? Yeah, this is a female womb. I know there's a cleaner. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. That's all fine. Are we done? Let's go to the next place then. Yes. Oh, hello. You know what? That's fine. Where else should we go? Where else should we go? Recreational. Shopping. Call this place. Edgy, huh? Now we just go for a boardwalk. A little sound wouldn't hurt. I guess that in your ear. They probably hurt. Want to have a little... How about a hug? Oh, thank you so much. Let's buy chocolates. Yeah. Why? Couldn't find a toilet.
Yeah, couldn't find a toilet.
Maybe a teddy bear? Of course, the Sims should buy the Sims. The Sims is a complete without the Sims. Here's a box of chocolate, my lady. Oh dear, just wrap yourself over there. Yeah. Ooh. More than friends. How about this one? Oh, the same thing. Let's buy a hamburger. Did we get a hamburger? No. That's odd. Yeah, doesn't matter anyway. What else? Yeah, we should buy for our date. Well, that wasn't so satisfying. The burger was garbage. Was crap. Is that it? It's all I get. A polka dot set. That's all. Well, that's all. I guess we call this a successful day. Maybe. Let's go home then. The entire time she's wearing pajamas for a date. best and unique one. What do you call this? Pajama set. But he isn't even wearing a PGA. Where's Barry? What the heck is that? Let's go home. So what's on our next list? You really need to take a shower. Why to be home? I thought it was an NG book. You know what? My bad. My bad. We are going to wake up anyway. You too. Now I just go to bed. It's been one whole day. You know, the two have been time traveling. As if nothing has happened. It's very silly if you ask me. Now maybe it'll take some time. Get old, not faster. Well, our next on the list would be probably we have downtown, old town. What do we have? Vacation, studio town, magic town. Let's go to magic town then. Oh yeah, we can skip them. Yeah, the freaking boss. Yeah, we'll wake them up by maybe 3 minutes. Let's get up, take a shower. And open the box. Why this mysterious package?
The kit is a complimentary gift from the friendly folks at Magico Inc. who invite you to try their line of magical products for their home. This box includes everything you need to make your first spell. For more information on product and ingredients, consult your spell books and home catalog, or visit your new neighbors at Magic Town. We are not responsible for anything, injuries, electrocution, or death. Thank you.
You know what? Just jump in. Why not? Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Where should we go? This was like a farm place. Should we go here? Looks very autumn-y. For on August, October, November. It's in November right now, right? So what do we have here? We might have a popcorn. Okay, that's a self-made, self-service. Well, that's not satisfying. What kind of popcorn is that? Oh, I forgot. Do I need a wand? Well, that's not fun. Now what? Let's go home and come back here again. Well, that sucks. That I have ain't no wand. Now what? Let's put the item here. Magic wand. Why? They say mystery, love company, and no shortage of mystery in this household, yet the company has a wife. Oh. Can I just watch TV then? What the clown doing? Well, that's a... Yeah, I should... No, that's stupid. Isn't the clown supposed to be cheering me up? Why am I cheering the clown up, isn't it? That's disappointing. So can I go back here now? Yes. Come on. Ah, that's better. Where's the Todd again? Oh, a butterwell. But it's going to be the lightning. What am I going to do? What to counter? What Pokemon spell? I choose Tornado. Well, I lost. Well, that's a stupid move. Black Blizzard then. Yeah, take that. Take that, old man. Lightning. Yeah, take that, old man. You gave me a lightning shot and I gave back to you. Well, I have nothing. This is a tie.
The day is not lost, but it wasn't a second one either.
That's right, you tied. If you only gone with your instinct, you might have won. But then again, there was probably an equal chance that your instinct letting you down. Yeah. Yeah, that sucks. Do I get anything? No. Yeah, that sucks too. Can I play some golf? No. How about have a white then? Yeah, you seem to have fun. Oh, I'm here now. Okay. Man, my clothes are gonna get all wet. Don't do that. Oh, that's some joyless white. Yeah, I've seen that. Ooh, quite a candy. I want one. Can I not get a quite a candy? Another unsatisfying meal. Let's go elsewhere. Let's go to some graveyard. Oh, another fun fact, right? Oh, the boss, but I can't do anything, huh? What was this? Okay. It's some mummy. Is it my turn now? Ha. Huh. You got no talent. You got no talent, my dude. Ooh, what's gumbo? Yeah, I need logic. And this guy's got nothing. That's straight up warm meat, is it? That's what gumbo is. Drinking warm meat. Drinking cookie with bones. And what does this practice puzzle do? Why am I? No, I do not. Ah, that sucks. Ooh, dragon treat, dragon chew toy. Nah. That's a nice outhouse. Could you actually make a wish? Probably just another scam. Yeah, let's go for another one. Let's at least be exciting right there. Ooh, it's slow, right? Man, that was fun. I knew they have experience. Another near death experience. So what else can you do? Where's the hole? Where's the hole, my dude? I can use the phone. Oh, right there. Yeah, probably it's a good time to go home. So there should be two more pieces to go. So since you guys are teaching, you don't mind sharing the same platform, right? Naughty, naughty cat. That was a close call. Now then that should be... Let's go to Studio Town then. And before that we should have a tablet. I find an agent. Yeah. We represent the star of today, tomorrow, and yesterday. That's a bit bad word. Looking for at least 15 minutes of fame? Give us a chance, because we always say, you need us more than we need you. Congratulations! Now let's go to Studio Town, right? Studio Town. And we need a fireball. He's dreaming of a football. Yes! That's a sucky car. Welcome to a celebrity dome. That's it. Yes. Let's go. Let's be popular. Now let's start the center. Yeah. The center of the star. So our last trip should be a vacation hotspot, right? I'm not gonna interest this meet anything. Well, whatever is not. Ooh, that's a big place. Ooh, sushi. Let's buy one. Wainari sushi, please. Serve optionally. Yes. Why there? You have plenty of tables around here. And they decide, you know what? I'm gonna sit all the way on the corner. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, it's pretty right now, right? Yeah, nobody. So what nobody can do? Yeah, nobody. I know, right? She has sucks me. You know what? Forget being a star. Let's grab another plate. A more satisfying one. What else do we have? A lounge room. Oh, you can buy. Pilot poster. Who knows what it's for? Oh, a massage parlor. You have normal, you have rough. Let's go with rough then. Yeah, let's go with rough. And then. Yeah, here's Steve. And that's what I threw off. I feel I've been a bit conned. You need to pull up your muscle there, buddy. Yeah, that is the spot. And what else do we have here? Now what is Steam Buff as well? So how long is the Steam Buff? And what do we have here? Banana. Oh, that's it. That's your Steam Buff. How much was it? 65. Like I said, hardly certifying. Let's go. I asked for a banana and I got a foot punch. Isn't that supposed to be a foot punch? I guess this will be banana berry. Banana and berry. Will I try a break before I go home? Yeah, I suppose so. Yes. Wait then. Let's do publicity stunt. Do what I can do. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's very good. Oh man, that guy just blocked the entire wood. I guess we should have a nappy time then. Oh, wait. What do you put? Ah, the poster. Ah, yes. Ooh. Now I just put one on the right. Here.
next to the tragic clown. Now we should put a clown. We should put a clown here. We should just burn in our life. Nah, not real good at cooking, right? Alright, let's serve our dinner. Oh, now what? Let me fill the microwave. Well, you guys good at avoiding fire, don't you? Oh, you're a freaking clown. What are the chances, huh? Well, that's fine. We have one more place to go anyway. Let's go on vacation. This one for us, you freaking clown. Yes, please. Ah, it starts telling jokes, I suppose. So where these two moody fellow going to go then? We got a sandy area. We got a boring area. And we have an ice area. Let's go to... Let's go Arctic. Let's go snow. Let's go big snow. Ah, that's one long cruise trip. Yeah, we got our book of worm there anyways. $80 check-in. That's fine. Let's have a quick meal right here. And do some a bit snowboarding. Maybe sliding. Alright, no worries, let's go to hotel. Why just join? It's been a while since you last talked with each other. You fall out of love. Oh yeah, going to the top naked. Should we play? No, he doesn't agree. Let's talk about it longer then. Okay. Now he doesn't like weather.
Fine, not about money. No, you don't have money. Go sports. Why they like talking about sports? That's kind of cool. I don't change the topic. Ah, she doesn't want to. Oh, she found something. She found something. It's a knife. She found cash. Can we do a bit of meditation? No, not. Okay. I want to just get out here and let's be friends again, huh? This is what I have to ask. Oh, come on. It's a friendly hug. A commitment. No. Well, that's a sad vacation. That's real sad. No, who cares, right? When I have fun sliding. Nah. Well, let's go. The sandy bay. Wait, you didn't check in? Do you not check in just now? Oh, now you check in, huh? Check in and leave. And that's the best way. Try check in again. Huh. The entire Iceland made by one company. Let's play some games then. This should be fun. Jimmy Doss. Golden popping. Grab your sucks. Try this then. What else do we have? Oh, whack-a-mole. I said whack-a-wheel, right? It looks like it, isn't it? Why are you popping nothing? Well, congratulations. Now you're expensive to someone. Right, this guy's so fun. More hot tub. That's a fun, right? So I guess we travel everywhere then. Except for the green. So I guess that's it then. Thank you for watching.